right, here comes M400. Let's watch him take down his green indication, guys. And then we'll turn the camera around. There he goes. Wonder when they're gonna kick this train up in the high notch. man. Oh, here comes people coming down the street like this is gonna solve the issue. That's one thing I hate. When they go slow speed, folks will come down this street like that's gonna solve the problem or make them go any faster. That's why I've gotten closer. Someone's coming down the street. I guess when folks see you doing something, they want to invest, see what you're doing. I don't really need nobody to watch what I'm doing. I know exactly what I'm doing. Hope I get this whole thing. There they go, they're picking it up now. I better get camera number two ready. Camera number two is already up and ready, just in case it cuts. It's about to be the end of the train, so if it cuts here, we're not even going to use camera number two. That train is not moving. The ditch lights just keep doing that. Stumble on that train is the CSX M400. The M400 starts off in Florence, South Carolina, heads north to Rocky Mountain, North Carolina, where it terminates a long train.